Hi everybody and welcome to my channel. Welcome here guys for another reaction for Beavis and Butthead. And we're checking today, check it out. Check out this title. Beavis and Butthead Wedding Crashers. So it sounds to me like they're going to church, I think for the first time in their life. So let's get right into it guys. And you guys, if you have not subscribed guys, please consider to subscribe. And please hit on the notification bell so you won't miss any of my videos. So let's get right into it, guys. All right.
This music sucks.
Yeah.
Wow.
I wonder when that bride chick's gonna get here.
Music sucks.
Whoa.
Come, bud.
Yeah, me too. It's working, Butthead, it's working! She's coming right to us!
Settle down, Beavis.
She's so impatient.
I heard she's all dressed in white because, like, she's never done it before.
Oh, yeah. shouldn't we be wearing white, too?
Hey, baby.
Yeah. Hey, baby. Hey, where are you going?
This sucks.
She keeps going.
Oh, look at her train.
Yeah. Check out the caboose.
Oh, God, they must be friends of the groom.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to join Sarah and Howard in holy matrimony.
Howard?
Matrimony, of course.
Who's Howard?
One of the most sacred rituals.
Probably one of those
society.
Dorks up there.
Yeah. Howard!
Oh, God. Let's be friends of the bride.
To the vow, shall we? Howard, do you take this woman to have and to hold?
Yeah. I do.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, to hold. I want to hold her butt.
And Sarah, do you take this man to have and to hold from this day forward?
No way. Take me.
I do.
Yeah, over here.
Okay. All right, well, if anyone here knows of any reason why these two should not be joined together, speak now or forever hold your peace.
I know a reason. Because he's a dork. Hey, baby, why don't you, join together with me instead?
All right, let's save it for the reception, gang, okay? I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Yes!
Yeah!
Ushers.
Hey, we were here first, bunghole.
Hey, let go of me! Hey, cut it out! Damn it!
Hey, cut it out!
Why they went on with a wedding? There was an objection. They were supposed to stop. Oh, guys, that was funny, man. Come to Butthead. I'm looking for a chair, guys. I already have a few chairs of Beavis and Butthead, but I'm looking for the one that said like that. Beavis, come to Butthead. That's the one. That would be the prize one, the prize chair that I need to find. All right, guys, this was pretty funny, man. But it's not familiar. I think this must be from the movie Do America, because it's not familiar with me back in the 90s with MTV. Man, I don't think so. I never see an advertise or a post on MTV by that time of anything Beavis and Butthead on a wedding and on a church. Never before. They were always most of the time reacting, Beavis and Butthead reacting to music videos and stuff like that. I think Beavis and Butthead were the first reactors before all these reactors, all these channels. I think the very first one was Beavis and Butthead, no doubt. It was really, 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 really funny. Who's Howard? This, and then Beavis at the very beginning, this music sucks. Oh, man, that was too much, Beavis and Butthead, bro. That was so freaking funny. Thank you guys for tuning in. That has been my reaction for Beavis and Butthead Wedding Crashers, guys. And I'll be seeing you soon, guys, for another reaction. You guys take care of yourself. And enjoy the weekend. Enjoy your day. And more reactions coming up soon. Take care of yourself. Bye.